Alright.
Doing like a 360.
Baby's head is on the right hand side, the bum is on the left. Okay, so I'm just making it a little bit bigger so that we can more or less see what's going on here. Okay, so if I go and measure baby's length, so we call it the crown rump length, from the top of the head to the bum, at this stage, baby measures top of the head to the bum, 8.2 centimeters.
Wow,
which is perfect.
Oh, that's big, eh?
That's big. Yeah. That's a big peach.
All right. Now, if I look at baby, baby's lying in exactly the same position. So I'm just gonna use it quickly while we have it. Now, baby's lying with its face directly against the placenta, so it's a little bit difficult to see that nasal bone. But I can see it. I'm gonna show you guys. You can actually see it just when you side of it now. You see the bone coming out there. Yeah, so that part over there. Okay. So this is the forehead, nose, tip of the nose, lips, and tongue. But I want to see it clearer than that, so let's see if we can get a different angle.
When would you see if it's a glow of works?
At the end, I'll save that
for last. Okay, do you already know?
I really had a quick look.
Sorry,
it's not busy changing position.
Oh wow.
Turns now, then we can struggle.
Okay. I can't believe how much it moves around. It's crazy. Yeah.
And this is a perfectly normal curve for a non-Down syndrome baby. Okay, I'm looking in from the bottom, and what you guys see there basically are the two long bones of the upper legs, the femurs. Alright, so hip and knee, and then the chest with a little part in it. Now we can't really see much of the chambers and stuff yet. But we can clearly see the heart beating. You can actually make out the four chambers there.
Yeah.
And of course, if we put the there we go. See as she moves around. Okay. So two arms. Forearm, upper arm, there's the other upper arm, forearm, and hand.
So far, so good.
Yeah, perfect so far. Yeah. Right.
Well done, babe.
I can see a six on this picture, and I want you guys to tell me.
It's a boy.
It's a girl.
Yay!
It's a little hamburger in between the legs. So I had a look at it from all angles now.
And yes.
And it's a
Stubborn. Awesome. Just what I wanted out of it though.
Oh, she didn't want to.
So, let us know then.
Yeah.